The 9th Mission Support Command and the Hawaii Army National Guard joined efforts for the annual Best Warrior competition.
This is a really good opportunity to train, push yourself physically, emotionally, and to prepare you for fighting wars and accomplishing missions.
This competition tests the physical, mental, and emotional fortitude of each competitor.
I believe most soldiers have what they need to have to prepare for things like this and participate. So I think most of the preparation is mental, just setting yourself up for success, imagining what it's like to be here, and then having the drive to fulfill your goals and do the best you can here.
One enlisted and one non-commissioned officer will hold the coveted title of Best Warrior 2018.
This event is so amazing. The experience is so worth it. Even if you don't know it, they'll show you how to do it here so that just in case you do win, once you go on to the next round, they'll help you out.
Winners of the 9th Mission Support Command will go on to compete in the United States Army Reserve Command's Best Warrior competition this June.